Pretty good.
Okay. You ready?
Yeah.
It is strangely quiet in the central army camp. It looks like you have to announce your presence.
Started.
Oh, I remember this one.
Against the
mountains.
Yes.
An irritable
strategist appears atop the port of the not necessarily. Got a kill zone lined up.
Must be that thing or something. Sometimes it goes miles away from where we are. This thing's got a real mind of its own.
It's the same shrine each time, so they come from this side now.
Come on guys, come into the death trap, come on.
Yeah.
Don't stay out here where it's safe.
Yeah, we can handle the giants.
We're going to lose an optional chest, but I'm going to use the shrine.
There's an option for not using the shrine at all?
Yeah.
Wow.
If you can ring the bell before, so if I'm quick, you could possibly do it. Resting. If we're quick enough, we might get away with it.
Let me know. I'm sitting here for it.
Ring now.
And...
Yep.
Whew. Got a little bit of aggro on me. You must have quite a lot of positive spell power, because your consecrated ground is healing me for quite a bit.
Yeah,
that'll do.
I want more.
Well, if I had some healing amp, it'd be better, but I don't have any healing amp, so...
I've only got the epic normal wall of wood.
Ah.
Then you got 102 devotion.
So we loot now?
Yep. Is that the ends?
Oh yeah, isn't it? Oh.
8 minutes 19 seconds for 11k.
I carried away.
You can actually get more if by running around doing the traps, XP wise.
Right.
There's lots of traps all around the outside, isn't
there? Outside, yeah. The trapper just disengages and does the traps around the outside.
Like that one.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was what happened.